When we live like we're cogs in a machine and life becomes merely a process where we check tasks off of some master to-do list, we lose the heart, we miss the masterpiece, we miss out on seeing God. In the creation of a melody, in strokes of paint on a canvas, in the making of something new, we join in the movement of our God who is making all things new. We are co-creators with Christ when we dabble in the beautiful, when we delight in the extraordinary, when we dare to dream.